Okay, y'all, so we had the improper introduction, but it's okay. Welcome back to my channel, and your joke's about to title this girl meet for first day of school, and I think I'm gonna be late. I'm gonna be late, y'all. So I'm going to 8th grade. I'm going to the same school as last year, so I'm not that nervous. Cause I literally always went to a new school every year, most of the time. So I'm gonna I'm loosening these locks cause they stiff and stuff. So this is warm water and conditioner. Is that stiff? But I'll get back to y'all. Okay, so now I'm gonna do my edges, y'all. Everybody getting knotless. Like, we gotta be different sometimes. Literally, everybody is getting knotless. Like, they cute, but come on now, y'all going crazy, dog. Paying that much money for getting knotless. Like, if we pay like $1,500 for some braids that you can do yourself. That's crazy. So I'm gonna bring this to school just in case they mess up. But I feel like they got enough. I don't need no grease, so I'm gonna use some Vaseline. I don't care either. Cause they already they fine. I'm just freshening it up. I'm putting on this necklace. Yeah. This thing's so hard to put on, y'all. Really, really hard. Lord help me. Why I wanna act up today? Like, maybe I have like 5 minutes left to put on my socks and shoes. Which I need to do. Anyways, the nail polish chipped because I was trying to put on this necklace. But I don't care. I do not care. Okay, I got it, I think. Okay. So, I'm wearing this necklace and these. And I'm gonna wear some more, I think. This one. Like, this silver. I don't got a lot of silver bracelets. But I am finna go. I don't know. Oh yeah, these my glasses. They prescription, y'all. They real glasses. So y'all, I got my clothes. I put on this plain shirt and it got something on the back, y'all. I don't know if I could show y'all. But it's real cute. It got I can't show y'all. But in these biking shorts. And I don't know what shoe I'm gonna wear. It's like you don't really know Crocs on the first day of school, but it don't matter. Like, I don't care. So, I'm gonna use a perfume and stuff. Y'all can never believe that I'm gonna go back to school. Like, I don't wanna go. How was y'all first day of school, though? So, yeah. I'm wearing 2 necklaces. This one got a D on it. So, yeah, I'm finna put it on. This one not hard. So guys, this is my butt bag because we have to wear clear. And I'm about to go. I'm ready. Period. I'm in a car and my school like 5 minutes away. So I'm gonna be there quick. I'm excited, y'all.
I'm here. So they're going in order for
one.
So.
We're in cooking class.
All right. I'm gonna go to the next one.
First day, yeah.
This is such a tragic day. Very tragic. I don't even want to.
Can we eat? Back at home, y'all, and school was born, like flat out born. But yeah, that's all. Like, we really didn't do nothing. And I couldn't vlog because they've been super, super, super strict this year. Like, we got to put our phones inside of this little box and lock it up and then get it back at the end of class. So, yeah, but otherwise, school was boring. And I thought it would be, but I thought it would be better. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Share, you know, like it, subscribe. But bye, y'all.